first topic is like stone age. What is stone age? Okay, just leave this stone age. Okay, otherwise our first topic is Indus Valley civilization. Indus Valley civilization, then Rig Vedic. Okay, then later Vedic culture, then 600 BC. Okay, first is 600 BC and then Mauryan, then post Maurya, and then Gupta, then post Gupta. Okay, and then that is early medieval. Just look at bacho, Indus Valley civilization, Rig Vedic, later Vedic culture, you know, 600 BC, Mauryas, you know, post Maurya, Gupta, early medieval. Huh? What is the time period of this? I am going to write, just look at the time period. Huh? 2500 to 1750. Okay, this is the timeline. Okay, I mean, it's a time period given by NCERT. Okay, this is the very first topic, Indus Valley civilization of ancient India. Huh? This is all are related to ancient India. Okay, this is ancient India. Now, ancient India. Okay, Indus Valley civilization. This is the what we call time period given by NCERT. Otherwise, 2350 to 750. The mature period of Indus Valley civilization is 2350 to 1750. Okay, this is the mature period. Just look at Indus Valley civilization like that. Okay, Indus Valley civilization was urban civilization. Okay, I am just going to clear timeline. Just look at, okay, if you haven't finished ancient India, no problem. If you finish ancient India, no problem. Just focus on my on the board so that you can understand this one. This is the boundary is called central. Okay, centralization was there. Okay, and these boxes are called cities. Okay, then Indus Valley civilization, bacho, it's a urban civilization. What? Urban civilization. Fine. And Indus Valley civilization was seen. Just look at here in this part. Okay, having a triangular shape. This is Indus Valley civilization. Huh? The eastern part is called Alamgirpur, and this is western part is called Suktanjendur. The northern part is called Manda. Sir, ye notes karna hoga. Bache, just see, I have got everything. Just pay attention. No need to write. Okay? No need to write. Just understand this one. Okay? And take a pic. Simply. I have got everything. I'll show you. Fine? Now, just see. This is north eastern point. This is called western point, northern point, and southern point. Southern point is called Daimabad. Fine? And this is centralized things. Now, bacho, 750, the decline of Indus Valley civilization. Okay, so what is the cause of the decline of this civilization? Bacho, some students are going to say, ki, sir, flood. Some are saying they are going to say, sir, earthquake. And some will say, sir, foreign attack. No, only two causes are responsible. Number one, environmental cause, and number two, that is foreign attacks. Environmental cause means under environmental cause we can understand the role of flood, the role of earthquake, okay, the role of drought, okay, and then the role of drought, and then what the role of change of the course of the river, okay, change of the course of the river, etc. These are called environmental causes. And the foreign attack means Aryan attacks. This is called foreign cause. Okay, Aryan attacked. Malaria nahi tha yaar. Ye what's minor, small causes hai na? Malaria nahi hai. Malaria nahi. Just wait a moment. Okay. Now, Aryan. Bacho, Aryan, how can we understand ki Aryan attacked? Harappa and Mohenjo-daro were the twin capitals. Okay, Rigveda was the scripture of Aryas. Okay, so basically we get information about Aryans from where? From where? Rigveda. Okay, in Rigveda a word is written Hariyupya. Hariyupya stands for Harappa. So Harappa means Hariyupya was attacked by famous god Purandar, that is called Indra. Okay, and moreover like few skeletons were found on the road lying openly, and few skeletons were found in the what, well. Okay, so we arrive at the conclusion that there was Aryan attack. Finally, this urban civilization became rural civilization. Okay, this urban civilization became rural civilization. Rural, okay, rural civilization. Just look at bacho, this is central power was missing. Now just look at, okay, central power was missing and D-shaped settlement was there. Okay, and here I'm going to write, just look at I'm going to draw a map here. Okay, and this is the area of early Aryans. They came and they settled in land of seven rivers. Okay, seven rivers, that is called Punjab. Fine. Then this is the period is 1500 to 1000 BC. Okay, 1500 to 1000 BC. And what is the period of later Vedic? That is 1000 to 500 BC. Okay, 1000 to 500 BC. Just look at here. Okay, here little bit shapes were seen. Okay, little bit shapes were seen. This is called semi-urban. Okay, in this phase we saw semi-urban. Okay, semi-urban. Now just look at, in this period Vedic culture was spreaded from land of seven rivers to UP, Haryana, UP, okay, Bihar, UP, not Bihar. Fine. This is the area of what? Later Vedic culture. Okay, later Vedic culture. Now bacho, 600 BC. Here 600 BC again, okay, urbanization was seen here. Again urbanization. Okay, this period is called urban period. Okay, and just look at, this is the period of Mahajanpada. Just look at, hana? The same settlements means cities were seen, but no boundary. This is a period of Mahajanpada. Hana? Mahajanpada. Mahajanpada stand for states. Early example of states. Fine. महाजनपदा, एंड दिस इज द पीरियड ऑफ बुद्धिज्म. बुद्धिज्म, दिस इज द पीरियड ऑफ जैनिज्म. ओके, दिस इज द पीरियड ऑफ जैनिज्म. फाइन, 16 महाजनपद जनपदास वर सीन, है ना, 16 महाजनपद दिखते हैं हमें यहां पर, 16 महाजनपदा. ओके, नाउ जस्ट लुक एट दोज महाजनपदास, मींस अर्ली स्टेट्स वर स्कैटर्ड, ओके, हेयर एंड देयर इन, स्पेशली इन नॉर्थ इंडिया. लाइक यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड अयोध्या, ओके, अंगा, अंगा कहां, करण अंग का था, है ना, अयोध्या, ओके, अयोध्या, श्रावस्ती, ओके, एंड सूर्यसेन, दीज आर कॉल्ड महाजनपदास. यू हैव स्टडीड और यू विल स्टडी अबाउट दिस वन. देन मौर्य, फाइन बच्चों, दिस वन इज फर्स्ट टाइम अगेन वी आर सीन, जस्ट सी दीज सिटीज वर कॉन्टिन्यूड, ओके, सिटीज वर कॉन्टिन्यूड and along with central power was there, okay, means this is called first empire. Bacho, this was called first empire, but it was not exactly called first empire because things couldn't continue, okay, things were broken, okay, here once the things were settled they continued for a long period, okay, that is why Mauryan is called first empire. What is empire? Empire first. Empire first in ancient India. Fine. Empire first in ancient India. Now, look at this is the territory of this. But you just look at. This is Mauryan Empire. Actually, Magad. Magad was one of the famous Janpad. Magad. Yes, Magad was a famous Janpad. And Magad started the process of integration. Okay. Magad started the process of integration and captured all. Okay. In the form of Mauryas. Okay. The time period of Magad. Maurya is. That is. 200 to 200 BC. Okay. Now, bacho, if you talk about post Maurya, post Maurya is 200 BC to 300 AD. Okay. Just look at. After the downfall of Mauryas, okay, India was seen like that. Okay, India was seen like that. Just a minute. India was seen like that. Why India was seen like that? Okay, 00 and these are called boxes. The foreign countries attacked. Just look at after Maurya. Okay, foreign countries attacked and they captured this area, okay, like Shakas, like Kushanas, like Indo-Scythians, like Indo-Parthians, okay, Indo-Parthians, they captured this area, okay, on the debris of Maurya, two states were seen, okay, on the debris of Maurya, first is called foreign state, this is called foreign state, these are called indigenous states, matlab देसी राज्य, है ना, इंडिजिनस स्टेट्स, दीज आर कॉल्ड इंडिजिनस स्टेट्स. फाइन, सो स्प्लिट वॉज सीन, ओके, लाइक शका, शका कुशाना, ओके, लाइक शुंगा, कनवा, सातवाहना, दीज आर कॉल्ड इंडिजिनस स्टेट्स. फाइन, यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड अबाउट दैट. फर्स्ट इज फॉरेन स्टेट, सेकेंड वन इज इंडिजिनस स्टेट. शुंग, कनवा, सातवाहना, कलिंगा from Chedi, na? These are called indigenous states, and Indo-Greek, Indo-Parthian, Kushanas, okay, Shakas, these are called foreign states, na? These are called foreign states. Fine. Now Gupta, just look at, bacho, here when we talk about Gupta. Okay? Gupta. Just a minute. Let me rub this. Gupta. Bachcho, look at. Na? In Gupta period, India was seen like that. Na? As comparatively smaller. Okay? And rest is called independent state. Just look at. This is the territory of Gupta. This is the territory of Gupta. The most of the northern part, okay, most of the northern part was conquered or captured by Guptas, and then rest is called indigenous states. Okay, indigenous states. Fine. And the time period is 319 to 550 AD. Okay, 319 to 550 AD. Bachcho, this timeline is clear or not? Say yes or no. I am waiting. I'm okay. Good. 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 Hana? So may I continue now, sir? Very clear. Very clear, sir. Little bit. Okay. Those who are saying very clear, very good. And those who are saying Anjali, you are saying little bit. Only because of you have got like no less information. Fine. But have patience. You will clear bit by bit. Hana? Now, just see post Gupta. Bachcho, if you talk about post Gupta. Just look at this box became more smaller. Just look at more smaller. Okay. Like just look at this is India and this is called Harsha. Okay. This is the period of Harsha and rise of independent states were seen in India. Okay. Rise of independent states were increased. Yes or no? This is called First Empire, Second Empire, this is called Second Empire, and this is called Third Empire, called Harsha, H-A-R-S-H-A, Harshavardhan, okay? And just look at, you know, small cities were there, okay? And then rest number of these circles were increased. These circles stands for independent states. These circles stands for independent states. Yes or no? Okay. Sir, books for history. Tabassum, I will tell you, just first let me clear this timeline. Huh? Don't try to mingle this. Yes or no? I will tell you each and everything. Please allow me to discuss. Huh? Please allow me to continue. May I? Then, bachcho, early medieval. It is generally believed that, like, no, like, there is a question, ki, sir, we were so great, okay? Why we were defeated? Why we were defeated by foreign rulers? I mean to say, Islamic people, hana? Why we were defeated by Muhammad bin Qasim, Ghazni, Ghori? Why? Only because of, just look at, only because of India. 750, okay, 750, this is the end of Harsha, this is Harsha, and 750 AD, okay, Harsha period was ended in 750, and this is early medieval 750 to 1206, okay, in this period, India was divided in many small states, no central power. Okay, that is why, and they were at Daggerstone. Daggerstone means they used to fight with one another. Okay, as a result, foreigner came and they started defeating one by one. Fine, this is now just look at India was looking like that. India was looking like that. Okay. It was very easy to defeat them or not. Yes or no? This is if you talk about ancient India, okay? This is called ancient India, the timeline of ancient India. Yes or no? First is Indus Valley civilization, second is Rig Vedic period, fir then later Vedic culture, 600 BC, Maurya, post Maurya, Gupta, post Gupta, early medieval.